Hi, my name is Amy Tegeler. I'm the Bird Conservation Coordinator for the South Carolina Department of Natural Resources. Today I'm going to talk about some of the work we do to conserve red-cockaded woodpeckers. Red-cockaded woodpeckers are a bird species that only live in the southeastern United States. They are often mistaken for other woodpeckers because the red cockade it was named for is rarely visible. A more distinguishing characteristic is the large white cheek patch and barred back. They also lack the white back patch of a downy or hairy woodpecker. Red-cockaded woodpeckers require open, mature pine stands to live. They are considered a keystone species because other animals use their cavities, and many other species also rely on these open, mature pine stands. Red-cockaded woodpeckers are one of the few species that excavates cavities for nests in live trees. SCDNR manages and monitors the red-cockaded woodpecker populations on our properties. We monitor reproductive success and keep track of how many baby birds leave each nest. We also install artificial cavities to help enhance habitat, to encourage red-cockaded woodpeckers to use an area, and also to replace cavities that are lost due to hurricanes or tree mortality. Currently, there are over 100 breeding family groups across 11 of our properties. This success is directly related to conservation efforts by many dedicated partners and private landowners across the state.